Welcome to Reolink. In this video, we will be showing you how to initially set up and install RLC-542WA, the smart 5-megapixel Wi-Fi camera with 5x optical zoom in easy and quick ways. For the setup, you only need a DC 12-volt power adapter, an Ethernet cable, a router, and the latest version of the Reolink app. Let's start! Before setting up the camera on your mobile, you need to connect and power it on first. So, connect the Reolink 542WA to a LAN port on your router with the Ethernet cable provided. And then, power on the camera using the power adapter. The second step is to add your camera to your Reolink app. Launch the Reolink app, and you can choose to add the camera automatically or manually. Note that your camera and phone must be on the same network for them to connect automatically. Then, to unfold the menu bar, enter the settings page, and enable the Add Devices Automatically option. Then you can see the Reolink 542WA under the Devices tab. If you choose to add your camera manually, tap the Add Device button. Scan the QR code. If the phone fails to respond, you can alter to tap Enter and type in the UID number or IP address. Or tap LAN to add your camera from the list of devices within the LAN. Next, create a login password and name the camera. The last step, connect your camera to your Wi-Fi network. Initialization finished. Now let's see how to quickly install the camera yourself. A drill, wrench, screwdriver, screws, and the mounting template will be needed. Due to its dome design, you have to mount it upside down, for example, on the ceiling. So, first, put the mounting template on the ceiling and then drill holes as indicated. Next, screw the dome cover off using the mounting wrench. And screw the camera base to the ceiling. If you need to adjust the camera viewing angle, loosen the two screws on both sides of the camera first. Lastly, tighten the two screws and screw the cover back to the camera with the wrench. And some tips for the installation. For a better camera performance, please mount it 2 to 3 meters above the ground and in the direction crossing the direction of intruders. And avoid pointing it to direct sunlight, mirrors, or glass windows. That's all for how to set up and install the Reolink 542WA. For more information, please subscribe to the Reolink channel or click another video to keep watching.